the size of this guy.
You remember
where do I remember you from?
6 days before Rich Piatta went into his coma, I was at the gym with him, and he introduced us at Gold's Menace.
Let's do a pick.
Let's do it. What are you weighing in nowadays?
I don't know.
You know?
Don't know.
How tall are you?
I don't know.
You don't know?
It doesn't matter.
You're a troll.
I'm a troll?
Yeah.
No, a troll would be somebody that's looking for something. I'm not looking for anything. But you tell me what a troll is.
I'm looking at one.
I'm here meeting people, having a good time. It'd be a troll to come up and try to bust that out and just take that love of what we do away from it.
Yeah.
So, but cool. I'm going to keep going here. You keep going, though. And it was cool that you reminded me that we met with one of my dear friends, great person, Rich.
But you know what? The Wang people, that was his idea.
Was Rich's?
Yeah.
I didn't know that part of Rich. I only know the guy that talked to me about my dog, reading books. I don't think Rich would have talked to me about Wayne and stuff like that, because it's like a, I don't know, like a two-year-old thing. He talked to me about books and what he feels and how the dog interacts. It's real stuff, not a troll stuff. Keep that though. Try to do that.